Sorry. Hello? Okay. Hey guys, 903 here, back with another Nintendo NES game. This is Karnov, 1987 Data East USA and Corp, licensed by Nintendo of America. If you do not remember this game, you might when I push start. You might just. And I don't know how far I'm going to get. I haven't played this one in a long time, but I'll show at least what it's about. So, here we go. Stay tuned. Rough start, let's put it that way. I could go in that door. So anyway, I remember this game a lot. Played it a lot. Oh my goodness. Bomb? Oh, I didn't do that right. Oh, go away. So you probably gotta run underneath that guy. Okay, we'll do game over, I guess. Let's try this board one more time. See if we can at least beat this board. See what happens here. Hopefully, it'll go better than the last time. And you know what? Give it another try. Hopefully, it'll go. Pretty little green fairy dudes. Get my ladder. Get they have hardware that's nice and clean. So probably the idea is... Did I pop on that? No, that was smart. Okay, so keep your... What's the cadence for? Maybe that you collect so many of them and get heads or head up? I'm not sure. Probably ought to know more about this game. Guys would be like, hey, check this out, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go down this time. I don't think I'm going to go down. Oh, Kate's down here, but over there. Oh, I can't. Okay, I can't get across. I want to go back. I wonder if this guy just keeps coming. I probably want to get these bombs. My bad. Let's get the water ready. Die, rock dude. Those rocks eat. What an original weapon for a rock guy. I have a rock. I mean, come on. Okay. And I, man, I, some reason I thought you could go in this door. Whatever they're supposed to be there, oops, man. Let's go this way. Let's keep going this way. See how far it goes. Maybe there's something hidden back here. Oh, yeah! Oh, I can't get it. Okay, so if you were not... If you didn't have your three dodges, you could get it. Oh, wings, man! I remember the wings! Wings. Okay, hold on. How do you use wings? Pause. That's pause. Bop. Okay. Bop. Oh man, I'm terrible at that. Yeah! Eat that, fish man! That bomb thing. Hey, I just got taken into the sky with some lightning. I still get my 3 dots. Wait, so I got a ladder, and, okay, there's only so many buttons here. Oh, I remember these things. I didn't climb the ladder, didn't you? Hey, wait, man! So far, so good. And more wings. I now have 2 wings. What are my wings? I wonder if that's life. Maybe that's just life. You think? I probably have a read or something. I've checked up on that. This is almost like a mystical god kind of. Oh, what are you guys doing? That wasn't cool. Okay, so we're way up top. These dudes are like sparrows or whatever they are. Seems like the way to go. Just skip it. Either that or I'm missing a bunch of cool stuff. One or the other. Okay, so how do I know what's down here? Do I just jump? Oh, let's do I don't know, but he's dead. He looked like an old robot. Iron Man. He's Iron Man. Alright. Oh, now we can use the wings. Select. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. What is that? I don't know what we want. Oh my gosh, keep going. Oh, there was a mask back there. Can I get the mask? Use the wing! Oh my god. Okay, so I thought I was gonna die. I didn't die. Oh my goodness, this guy's got a tiger! Why's this guy got a pet lion? Seriously. I need to help you with things. Oh my goodness, that didn't work. I was geeking out. I was trying to get to that little ninja throwing star to see what it did. All right, we're going to get to that guy. He's on my son's side. He's a king. Ezekiel. The Walking Dead humor for you. I have no idea where I am now. Because that doesn't make sense that I was at that guy. Or maybe this is the way... This is where you go if you don't go down. Okay, check that out, man. So when you get the dot... Oh, I don't like you. Already, I can tell I don't like you. When you get the dots, that's how it's done. How do you use it for health, or you use it for... Solve-looking dude. Okay. There's a ladder. Let's grab that. Grab it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, there you go. Die, dude. Okay. I don't know what the mask is. I can't use it right now, so... Okay. Oh my goodness! What are you? I don't remember you guys. Okay, I think I know where I am now. This is where I fell down flying. Okay. This guy's gonna get... Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me! I wanna use that little ninja throwing star. It's probably something stupid to watch. It's probably the dumbest thing in the world because I'm trying for it so far. Anyway, when you push left and right, it changes these little icons on the bottom, but it also moves you, so it'd be nice, and then you hit select. Oh, that was stupid. It'd be nice if there's another way to change it. There's somebody left on this game! Turn this controller. And that would be it. We're gonna continue until our continues are gone. Okay, there's my wings. We're gonna stay up top. That's really good. Man, I died again. Yay! Stage 2. So far, we got the stage 2. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Okay, there's a health thing right there. Let me get it before you kill me. Thank you. I'd rather have the double shot. You get hit twice and then you're dead. I got a lot of keys, whatever. This guy, he doesn't do anything. Maybe you just run into him? I don't know. I really thought he'd do something. Why is it making that noise? Bunch of crap. Alright, let's see where I start now. Sheesh. That was lame. I didn't. Okay, back at this. So this is like where I died, but under. And I get hit by this thing every freaking time. See? Oh, you're getting me. See, baby Jesus. Alright, so, we'll do one more continue, see what happens here. I don't know if you already got hit, which is ridiculous, to be honest. Okay, when you lose the triple thing, it really hinders you a lot. That's what that does. Well, what do you know? That would have been nice to use for that guy. At the end. Okay. That's good. Okay. Good, good. So now we know what that does. It's like a thing that comes out of the sky and blows crap up. Oh, I thought I was dead. Hit me. Okay, yeah. Now we're talking. Not hit at all. Grab that. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Down. Okay. That'll be my dump. Oh, yeah. I don't want to have trouble. Huh? Down shoot while you fly. Please flash. Just figured it out. I don't know what the mask is for still. I think it'd be like a... Okay. Just stay right here. Yeah! We get to use it! Two in a row. I hate that guy. Oh, the lion's loose! Oh yeah! Pawned it! Okay, using those two little, throwing star blow-up things? I knew it. That was cool. Right on, right on! Alright, now we're bored. Now this one's cave bench. It's not butter, it's parquet. I can't believe it's not parquet. It's parquet. That's some shot accidents. Ah! That sucked. Good job. Okay, then the plan is... I don't know why I can't use my wings here. That is very disappointing, you have no idea. Because I don't know what that egg thing is. Okay, this guy... So this guy is like... can't shoot up. This guy has three dots, and you have to kill all three of them. Okay, we're gonna do more. rock. Sucks. And I was worried about the rock, and I got eaten by the birds again. Alright. Stage 3. Last guy. Here we go. So far we go. Sweet baby Jesus. Die. All y'all die. Okay. Just watch this die right there, Mr. Rock. Let me deal with the birds. Oh, another rock guy. Sensor. Okay, that looks like a hole. Oh man, that bird came at me quick. Alright guys, well this is 903. Checking out Karnov. I am not going to continue from here. Thank you guys for watching. This is the Nintendo game from 1987. I hope you liked it. Please leave a comment down below. Like and subscribe. Let me know if you ever played this game. Let me know if there's another game you'd like to see me play. I do have the Dreamcast, the Sega, the GameCube, the Nintendo, the Super Nintendo, and a lot of games. I don't know if I have them all, but I have a lot. So let me know. And let me know what you think.